makes me sad. The first application that I love is YouTube. The YouTube is a huge proprietary wealth of videos and information. Yeah, it's tough. Google Earth is also a lot of fun too, but I've discovered that it's more of a luxury than a requirement. Research, I use a product called DuckDuckGo. Now it doesn't roll off the tongue. You can't DuckDuckGo. It's quite as easy as you can do it.
Scram! Scram! Go to bed! Go to bed! Bah! Go to bed!
You little fucking shit.